has been written by Manohar Malgaonkar. It is a beautiful comedy story. It has been taken from contemporary India's short story in English. In this story, author's mother says him that his mama Nanuka ka is coming. Nanuka ka gives him basket. Suddenly the author collides with a fat lady and hears the cat's sound meow meow from the basket. It is very funny. Nanuka ka comes in the second class. While he has a third class because there is no space in the third class. They come home. Nanukaka is to stay for 2 or 3 days.